guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Ingrid, and if you are a returning subscriber, I just want to say thank you and welcome. I have a really exciting video. I actually just received my package from Beauty Bay, and if you're thinking that it might be a palette, it is. I ended up picking up the Nikki Tutorials palette, and I'm so excited. I honestly have been watching Nikki's videos for a couple of months now. I've heard of her, but I kind of never really watched her channel. And then finally, I was just like, you know what? I want to watch her channel. So when she announced her collab with Beauty Bay, I was like, you know what? I really want to support her. And I really enjoyed the palette that she put out. So I decided to pick it up, thanks to the hubby. So I'm going to show you guys right now. Sure if it came in all the orders, but you got a pop socket. This is what the pop socket looks like. Super cute. All right, so the palette comes in this beautiful like glittery packet. I don't know if you can see it on the light, but it's so beautiful, guys. And all right, guys, so here's the palette. Look how beautiful it is. The detailing is outstanding. And here you guys have the palette. This is just a quick close-up. The colors are amazing and terrifying at the same time, just because I don't usually work with bright colors, but I'm so excited to create some looks with this. One thing that I love that she included with her palette was this little insert. I find this so helpful. It has all the names of the colors as well as the best way to use it. Sometimes when you're using pigments, you're not exactly sure like if it's gonna come off better with your finger or with a brush. And I feel like for people that are still learning how to do looks and how to work with pigments, I find this to be the best thing for them. And honestly, it's gonna help me so much. So if you guys are wondering, I had those other pretty cute clips, but I don't feel like they're holding back much, so I'm just gonna put these on, and I guess once I'm done with the whole look, I will put those back on. All right, so I figured I would do the same thing as Nikki and as many other people have been doing on YouTube. They're doing looks from both sides of the palette, which I think is pretty smart. So I think I'm just gonna go in first with her like bright side. I'm just gonna really wing it. I don't have any idea of what I want to do, but I feel like I could just be creative and just kind of see what works. First thing I'm gonna go in is with my P. Louise base as usual. All right, so I just shut off my candle because it is one of those Woodway candles and I think you might hear it. So I don't want you guys to hear the in the back. As I said, I'm gonna do a look from both sides. So let's start with the bright side first. I'm really feeling the Zummer Redemption Blend and Snap. What I'm hesitant about is Plot Twist, just because I feel like I don't know how it'll look on my skin complexion. So I might hold off on using that one yet, but I'm thinking I'm gonna go with like a Starburst kind of look. Very like shadowed out. Like I watched her video 200 times. See if I can grasp that concept, guys. So you're probably wondering what happened, because I did not continue with this makeup look that I had started. I'm pretty positive you could have definitely done something great. I just could not figure out what I did not like about it. So I ended up erasing it and I started all over again. Thank you. mashed up what I was gonna do on this one last minute, and then I added some stuff to it. But I'm gonna finish off my makeup and then I'll be right back to tell you a little bit more of this palette and what do I think about it and if you should get it, because she is coming out with the second batch of these, I believe, in October or maybe even in September. But yeah, so all right guys, and this is the finished look. I am mind blown, I'm gonna say, because this palette definitely exceeded all my expectations. I had already heard that Beauty Bay had collabed with other influencers and their palettes were a hit, and I was like, all right, let's try something from Beauty Bay. I've never purchased anything from Beauty Bay, so I actually got this shipped to my Italian address and it came today. I don't know when I ordered it. I'll probably put the dates and say how long it took, but I am obsessed. As I mentioned, I'm not someone to jump out of my comfort zone when it comes down to colors, and she gives you colors, like there's no doubt about that. And I did start a look on this side and I was kind of like, I was like, no, I just took it off and I just went with a pink, like plum smoky eye, and I did Pride on the lid. I did dip into the dark side because I wanted that deep flasher color on the outer. I wanted to just darken up lid. I just felt like it was very light and pastel, especially because on this lid I did go with 5 AM to darken it, so it was more like a smoky eye on both eyes. So I am absolutely obsessed. Like, this Pride color is gorgeous. All in, guys, phenomenal. I will do my best to put some close-ups here on the screen, but I am mind blown. I don't even know where to tell you guys. The colors just give off so much pigment. The pressed glitters are absolutely gorgeous. When you just dip your finger in, it's like smooth and like buttery, and I just highly recommend using your fingers. I did use a brush at a point, but I just didn't feel like it was giving that drastic appearance that I wanted, and once I used my finger, it was like two different colors, to be honest. As I mentioned earlier in the video, she did mention she's taking out a second batch of her palettes. I recommend that you guys go and sign up for the alerts because you need this. I'm just mind blown. Like, I don't even know what else to say about the palette. It's just great. I highly recommend you guys pick it up. I am so excited that I picked it up. I was very scared, as I mentioned, to dive into colors, but I feel like with this palette now, I'm gonna try to do more looks. Like, I will practice off camera. But yes, guys, if you enjoy videos like this on reviews of new palettes, just let me know down below in the comment section. I'll be more than happy to review any palettes for you, or if you want any recommendations, if you're a beginner in makeup. Like I mentioned, I just teach myself. I watch videos and I feel like I just kind of work with it. I'm no professional, gonna tell you that, but I feel like I've been able to manage the makeup on my eyelids and my face. So yes guys, don't forget to subscribe. If you enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up. Once again, I'll leave my social medias on either side of the screen. If you have a beautiful day or weekend whenever you watch this, thank you for watching.